Never turn it off, never turn it off. kicking one for the treble. Y'all can't stoop to my level, I'm like the devil or whatever. I'm picking them up and throwing them down like this is Carmen Candy and the Zen, cause I slap the sons of bitches. I ain't bragging, but I'm backing me up and down the road. The beef I'm dumping, I get into my clowning mode. They cut the clown up on their ass like Bozo. Oh no, then dance on top of the asses like JoJo Dancer. Come home and come faster, come raster. Come niggas with machine guns, I think that is the answer. But the question, should we take that bullshit from them people? I'm making 300 on my SAT and I am equal. Ain't no sequel, no saga, no way out, I'm nervous. I've added up the forehead, I'm stuck in trying to service. To graduate this really becoming a very stressful journey. I feel like a steering wheel, but them is trying to turn me into a hate monger. And I'm wishing and I wonder, damn, will I graduate before I hit the summer? I think I'm the friendly trying to dig up in me. He say I'm half past, I got no future. And so he sent me up the creek and shit, choking like hell without no paddle. But niggas is getting smart, we back on the saddle. No longer, y'all know y'all had us down for some years. It's the call of the wild, nigga, there it is.
Beginning to be a risky business. Uncaged, okay. How do you like the taste of hot butter melting through your biscuit? This is your brain on drugs. This is your brain. Don't cut niggas I hang with before they were apartment. The top of forest is getting horrid. The 100 cal is on the prowl. Yeah.
Dude, sorry. So sorry about that.
What was that?
Oh, that was the video.